Low levels of aluminum found. Low levels of uranium found. Medium levels of uranium found. High levels of uranium found. Medium levels of aluminum found. High levels of aluminum found. Ooh, a geothermal vent. This will be useful. An expansive HQ has been founded. Scientific HQ has been founded.
Omega Penguin.
Oh, fuck yeah. I could get a trash can, crate, or ejector seat. Whatever this is.
What?
Or some Soviet space shuttle.
Trash can.
Such a banana plane? What?
The black market is online.
An expansive HQ has been upgraded. A scientific HQ has been upgraded.
Such planes.
No, like,
in the previous game, you can be a bag of obsidian and like smash a glacier. Not obsidian, but like osmium.
Okay. What happens when osmium clashes into a glacier?
The earth breaks in two.
Is open for business.
Expansive HQ has been upgraded.
new building is available for auction. Sold. Surprised, just disappointed in you. Black market is online.
Such elite dangerous.
A dirty rat trying to break our stuff.
Thank you. It's dangerous, but it works.
Yeah. It is like fucking bananas.
Quite a bit. And in this game, especially when playing Nomads, I have 2 HP, so it's not that important.
2 HQs?
You start no stockpile. Also, you build with silicon instead of metal, which on IO is a bit. Was a platform for most of the time.
No, with what?
You build buildings with silicon. With silicon. Instead of metal. You can get silicon more difficult than metal with puzzle platforms. And I actually cannot build the patent lab. I before stole the patent lab of one of the book players. Nanotech with it, because nanotech is OP. Just build the most profitable buildings and then rotate out of them and build some other ones. In most cases I take nanotech over the teleport pretty easily.
Let the bidding begin!
Oh wait, this is actually quite useless button at the moment. Oh well.
Congratulations!
Thank you.
Don't you think we would be so easy to hoodwink?
What does cook the books do?
Max, you're able to use the black market when you have lots of debt.
Okay.
It's the kind of thing you don't want to be needing.
Oh, what the fuck? Instant the space? What the hell?
Space!
Didn't expect that. Are you sitting on a nuclear reactor to do that?
Penguin have adjacency bonus with nuclear reactor?
Apparently.
I still have a claim. Fail. Oh wait, what? Still one day. I thought it was the last day. Wow. Also in this game it really doesn't make sense for me to get teleports since I can produce way more fuel than my opponents and so much that I crash the market anyway. So I have essentially no fuel costs. Colony.
black market is open for business.
Activate Windows.
Why is the altitude reached in dollars?
Just reasons. Why you know legit Windows?
This is legit Windows? What are you talking about?
Doesn't it like shut down by itself after some while?
Why would it? It's legit Windows.
Apparently not.
You're hallucinating.